So we just asked you what your favorite application is. So Isabel, let me ask you, what is yours?
My favorite application would have to be Google Now.
It's a good choice because it just so happens I have a screenshot of it right here. So what do you like about it? What is it?
Well, I really love Google Now. It's basically an application that combines all these different data sources or signals about me and kind of anticipates the information that I might need. First of all, the visual design is really amazing. I think they really got that right. If you look at the agency meeting card, they just took a lot of information and put it in a nice glanceable way, and it's just really clean and easy to see.
Cool.
I really like the engineering aspect of this. So they took so many different data sources and put them into one card, and the information is really accurate. Another thing that I really like is the interaction design. Really in two ways. When I first started using Google Now, I didn't have to fill out a lot of forms or tell it a ton of information about myself to get it set up. It just started kind of learning from the way I used it. And also the calls to action or the contextual actions off the cards are really awesome. There's just a few of them and they're really useful.
That's awesome. So how would this have gone wrong for you? Like, for example, in the user interface or engineering interaction, can you give me examples of what happens when they get UI wrong, for example?
If you were to get the UI wrong, the cards would no longer be glanceable. Basically, you'd have to stop and really study and read them. They would no longer be easy to glance at and get information from.
Oh, so if I'm on the go, which is the whole point of this app, that would pretty much make it useless for me.
Yeah. All right.
So what if they got the engineering wrong?
If they got the engineering wrong, basically, it would kind of erode your trust in the application. Like, if it told me that my flight was at a certain time tomorrow and it really wasn't then, or if that wasn't even my terminal or gate number, you would kind of never trust the app and probably stop using it.
That's true. Or if it gave you walking directions to work, that would be really awful.
Yeah, that'd be a very long walk.
What about this interaction design thing you talked about? What if they got that wrong?
I think it's really crucial how the setup of Google Now works. It just starts presenting cards based on your usage and asking you whether or not that's useful information for you. So if it had asked me to fill out, 10 pages of forms, like when you're going to a new doctor's appointment, and tell it everything about me, I would have never set it up in the first place.
That's true. So it sounds like design is everyone's responsibility.
Yeah.
And if everyone does their job in UI, engineering, interaction design, and so on, then the user ends up having an awesome experience with your app.
Yep.
So let me ask you this again, like, whose responsibility is design?